shows we did in the basement of the Titan Force house. This talks about how the world can be a dark place to live, and this song is called
Yeah.
you know that it is the Tyrant's birthday tonight? So, I would like a little birthday kiss after the show. And you know I need it because behind these eyes is a master of disguise. lust in our waist. And we know the person that controls the love and the lust, that person is the Lord of Desire.
Yeah.
Titan Force, along with the other guys, are so happy that we can give metalheads to rejoice in the place one time again, yes? We need to do this more often, yes? You know, this place can be an ugly place, but us metalheads are trying to turn it into a beautiful thing. And the eyes of our children can paint a better place for this world. And we're talking about the eyes of the young. hearts out there. And no one can beat our metal minds and hearts, because we are only the strong. Yeah. to fight some wars. Whether it's to gain land, whether it's to furnish peace, or whether it is even to say, hey, I'm the biggest badass there is. We all have to fight wars because wars bring forth change. Well, I'd like to dedicate this song to all those men out there that have fought those wars, and history does not know their names. We would like to put a name to every man that has fought and changed this world with this song called Fields of Valor. who likes to do evil things to this world. Well, I sit down with the tyrant, because he lives in the shadow of a promise.
Dark of that, seeds the way to the ground.
His name was Bill Richardson. He played this side of the guitar over here, where John McDaniel is now playing his bass. We have a rhythm section that was made of all brothers, and now James Dykes takes the position of drum and bass tonight. James Dykes!